on, gentlemen, are we ready?
Good luck, young man. float went under, I struck and it came up about 3 foot before it. Doesn't feel like it's in the tail. In the pectoral. The big one at all. I'd go in the silver's net. I'd go in the silver's net. A bit of a beast of an eye.
Then we'll check the knife with you.
Gary had 42 seconds,
then he's close to
there.
Yeah?
Yeah,
he was there. What do you want, sir?
What's on his toe for him, Gary? You broke his run.
Broke his run of luck.
Gary's run, he's got three matches on the trot.
Well, he was in first place for a while.
For a while.
Close weights.
Gary was with 42, but your man, 41, man, just raised 42 something.
242.
Yeah. What am I up to there?
25.
He said 22 today, so you fuck him the last 25 before he pulled the net out.
Jack! Jack!
He's mad.
Stop setting an edge rig up when I come in. Fucking time.
I don't see fish in the edge. One fish.
No squirrels or no fishes in.
Well, you, this side.
I don't know what you said. Went down, give it 10 minutes. Had one in like 8 minutes down the edge. But then I was like, oh, there must be fish here. I know better than that.
Won £10 at the end.
£53.50.
Well done, mate. Good job.
Ain't many of them in here. He's good nick as well. Quite surprised. That fish is a bit hard today. Oh, look at that. Put that away then. Oh, it's bang on was what I clicked for that for the carp net then.
And the carp net was 1940.
Oh, click 20.